This is my first time playing the Safari Tour. But as you can see, there's a great turnout even from the other African countries. Guys just want to play golf. Guys, even from everywhere, they just want to play golf. And as you can see, the field is pretty strong and the scores are pretty good, you know. There's a lot of talent in the rest of Africa and yeah, we need that support. For me, I'm kind of trying to get away from thinking of school so much. I'm trying to focus more on my process and stuff like that. And I've done that the last few, there's a mini tour in South Africa that we've been playing. I've done that the last few events and it's turned out pretty well. So I'm happy with that. I'm not really thinking about score too much. I'm just trying to improve my game, you know, worry about my stuff, you know, at the end of the day.
The greens are rolling well, therefore if you have a good stroke, if you're putting well, you're able to hole in a few putts. But besides that, I was also able to stay on leg duration a lot. Out of the 18 holes, I've hit 15 greens on leg duration. So that one has made me at least save all the putts that I needed to save. The bottom line is, I played well and the course is playing well. Okay, I started on this side, but then going to number one is where I've sunk about probably a 25 foot apart. And it wasn't just a straight putt, it was sliding like this. So I made the best birdie of the day at that hole. So I will remember that putt. I think the past three, so this is the third season of Safari Tour. I haven't won any. And the last two events, I wasn't playing well. But I think today's round, and even yesterday's round, has really pushed me up there. And the one main thing that I'm looking forward is to win this event. And I believe that it is in the right place. The course setup is very well. And because I'm swinging well, I don't see any reason why I should not win this event.